Noswaith dda, a chroeso i gadeilan Deiniol Sant. A diolch am ddod i'n cyngerdd o'r pamwydd i'r angerdd. On behalf of the Cathedral Chapter, I'd like to welcome you and thank you for coming to our concert From Palms to Passion. As we journey through music, from the joy of Palm Sunday with all its hope and anticipation of a saviour, to the solemnity of Jesus' Last Supper, where he recognises the betrayal of one of his friends and the coming denial of another. We follow him then to Gethsemane as he prays for his release from his coming fate. Over all these events, the cross casts a dark shadow until Good Friday itself, when it appears in all its horror to fulfill the earth-shattering death of our God. It's tempting then to rush from that place of emptiness and pain to Easter joy and resurrection. But dwelling for a moment with Christ's pain not only recognizes the pain that we can all feel at different points in our lives, but also reminds us of that deep sacrificial love that God has for us all. A love that defeats even death. Our music tonight will take us on this first part of our journey, moving us from light to darkness. And we thank all our musicians here tonight who have worked so hard to bring this concert to us. You will notice in our service booklets some devotional notes, which speaks much more of the music we will hear tonight. And at the end of our booklets, a list of our services through this Holy Week, and especially our Friday evening concert of previously unpublished R.S. Thomas poems set to music by composer Alex Mills. We would love for you to join us in one or many more of these services. We will have a break partway through this concert tonight, so please do partake of drinks and nibbles. But for now, sit back and enjoy the fabulous music we're about to hear. Mwynhewch.